The Missouri Last Will. What is a last will and testament? A last will is a set of public instructions about where your assets go after you pass away. A person who creates a will is called a testator. A person receiving under the will is called a beneficiary. And the one who administers the estate of a deceased person is called an executor. Why write a will? This document allows you to make sure that your money and other assets go to the person or people you have named. It also allows you to make specific distributions. For example, you can indicate that each of your children should receive an equal share of your estate. What are the requirements for the document? To be valid in the state of Missouri, a will, number one, should be created by a person with the required testamentary capacity. This means that a testator should be at least 18 years old and of sound mind. As for the age requirement, exceptions can be made for emancipated minors. Requirement number two, it should be in writing and might be oral under certain circumstances. Also, the state of Missouri does not have statutes making references to holographic wills, but a handwritten will might be probated if it is witnessed in accordance with the state law. Number three, it should be signed by the testator in the presence of at least two witnesses. The witnesses should be disinterested and credible, over 18 years old, and must also sign the will themselves. Number four, it does not have to be notarized, but you can make your will self-proving by attaching a self-proving affidavit to it, and that requires notarization. How can a will be revoked? A will can be partly or entirely revoked in three cases. First, by a subsequent will, your new will revokes the previous one. Second, by destroying the will, for example, tearing it or burning it. By operation of law, a divorce will revoke every provision regarding the former spouse unless the will provides otherwise. How do you write a will? A will can be written in three ways: by yourself, by handwriting, or using a fillable template; by turning to a legal professional, which might be quite expensive; or through our step-by-step document builder that will allow you to create a highly customized last will.